你好 Today, let's go through 10 major words in Chinese, including 5 words from HSK1 and 5 words from HSK2. Major words are used after a number. This, 这, that, 那, or how many, 几, and before nouns. 个, the most commonly used major word. It can be used for most of the nouns. 个, 一个人, one person. 一个人, 两个人, two people. When two is used before a major word, two is pronounced as 两 instead of 二. 两个人, 三个人, three people. 三个人, 这个人, this person. 这个人, 那个人, that person. 那个人, 几个人, how many people? 几个人, we can also say 一个学生, a student. 一个学生, 一个朋友, a friend. 一个朋友, 一个汉字, a Chinese character. 一个汉字, 一个杯子, a cup. 一个杯子, 一个星期, a week. 一个星期, 一个月, a month. 一个月, 岁, years old. 岁, 这个孩子几岁啦? How old is this child? 这个孩子几岁了? 这个孩子两岁了。 This child is 2 years old. 这个孩子两岁了。本, the major word for books. 本。你有几本汉语书? How many Chinese books do you have? 你有几本汉语书? 些, it indicates plural. 些, 一些, some, 一些, 这些, these, 这些。那些, those, 那些。We can say, 一些人, some people, 这些人, these people, 那些人, those people. Or, 一些书, some books, 这些书, these books, 那些书, those books.快, the unit of RMB, or a piece or a lump of something. 快, 一块, 两块, 三块, 1 RMB, 2 RMB, 3 RMB. 一块, 两块, 三块. 一块蛋糕, a piece of cake.一块蛋糕，一块黄油 ，a lump of butter， 一块黄油。元 ，yuan is also the unit of RMB， but yuan is used more for formal situation like in the bank or for written. 块 is normally used for speaking. 一百元。100 RMB, 一千元 1,000 RMB, 一万元 10,000 RMB. 次 time as frequency. 次一次两次三次 once, twice, three times. 一次，两次，三次。上次，这次，下次。Last time, this time, next time. 上次，这次，下次。每次 ，every time， 每次。公斤 ，kilogram， 公斤。斤 ，half kilogram， 500 grams。斤。斤 is used more in daily life, showing the price of fruits, vegetables, meats, and other foods that are sold by weight.苹果多少钱一斤? How much is half kilogram of apples? 苹果多少钱一斤? 胡萝卜多少钱一斤? How much is half kilogram of carrots? 胡萝卜多少钱一斤? 剑 The measure word for upper clothes.件，一件衣服 ，a piece of clothes， 一件衣服，一件衬衫 ，a shirt， 一件衬衫，一件大衣 ，a coat， 一件大衣。张 ，the measure word for something flat。张，一张纸 ，a piece of paper， 一张纸，两张电影票 ，two movie tickets， 两张电影票，三张照片 ，three photos， 三张照片。Okay, let's go through them again without translation. 个，一个人，两个人，三个人，这个人，那个人，几个人，一个学生，一个朋友，一个汉字。一个杯子，一个星期，一个月，岁。这个孩子几岁了？这个孩子两岁了。本，你有几本汉语书？些，一些。这些，那些，块，一块，两块，三块，一块蛋糕，一块黄油，元，一百元，一千元，一万元。次，一次，两次，三次。上次，这次，下次。每次。公斤，斤。苹果多少钱一斤？胡萝卜。多少钱一斤？件，一件衣服，一件衬衫，一件大衣。张，一张纸，两张电影票，三张照片。I hope you've learned everything.